Well, my homie was in Fort Irwin, California, training to fight for the freedom we take for granted every morning. And it seems like yesterday, you were just FaceTiming me. You said I'd see you soon, I'll be home June the 15th. But that day would never come, where you would pull up in the front yard of your daddy's home, saying, "Daddy, I'm home." But this time it wasn't you, it was other soldiers instead. And they were there to break your father the bad news, as two other soldiers went to Florida to visit your mother's home. A broken hearted mom and dad couldn't believe their son is gone. And what about your sisters? One just lost her husband. They done faced too much pain and now they've lost a little brother. And what about your baby girl, who has to grow up without a father who could've given her the world? But she was his world, and that was easy to see. And even though you're gone, I thank God for all the memories. Rest in peace. They say that time's supposed to heal all things, to just be patient. But time isn't moving fast enough, and quite frankly, I'm tired of waiting. And this is the same pain that I felt when cancer took my father. They say it gets easier by the day, but I feel it's getting harder. And we all live in a world that seems to get a bit darker every day. I'm out here searching for the sunshine as I'm standing in the rain. And it's still at times it doesn't feel real that my homie passed away. And even though I try not to, I still cry tears of pain. And I know that you're happy now, now that you're in a better place. And I bet you wore the biggest smile when you laid eyes on your grandmother's face. Even though heaven gained another angel, some of us lost a friend. Still sometimes I think this is nothing but a nightmare that'll never end. And on Memorial Day, the world lost a good soldier, one who served his country with pride, and the one who made a promise for the ones he loved, he sacrificed.
Lord, I can't stop crying when all I do is cry tears away.